Thank you. Enough of that level.
Mamma mia, I got fucking killed, said Mario as he walked outside.
Then the player says, did Mario swear?
did I just hear that from the video?
That's my creepypasta. Mario says the fuck word.
I wish that was a creepypasta, was
one
that?
One night I was playing Super Mario 64.
He said a naughty word.
While traveling the through end. The dire docks upon my usual business, Mario turned his head in a 40-degree angle and said, fuck.
Then my mother comes into the room and says, are you swearing? I said it was Mario, not me.
My mother grabbed me by the ear. She threw me into the bathroom.
She threw me into the game.
She fed me hair shampoo.
She threw me into the bathroom. I went, oof.
She jumped on my face.
She like, did the ground pound.
She swung me around by the hair and said, so long, gay Bowser.
This is a very spooky story.